Check this out. A Florida gator that was wandering around MacDill Air Force Base last month has found a new home. If you remember, he was caught underneath this military aircraft. Well, this is a look at the gator now, relocated to an alligator zoo in Palmdale, west of Okeechobee. The gator was renamed MacDill to pay homage to his origins. Look at him sliding into the water there. Hopefully, he'll be happy and away from the Air Force Base.